Good afternoon and welcome to Lady Study Group, an enriching conversation with India's most influential businesswoman and banker, Mrs. Zareen Daruwala. She needs no introduction in the world of banking in India, as after two decades at the ICICI Bank, she was appointed CEO of Standard Chartered Bank in 2016, the first woman CEO in its 150-year-old history in India. In conversation with Mrs. Daruwala is a thoroughbred Kolkatan, Nilanjana Chakravarti, who has moderated, conceptualized, and ideated debates and panel discussions and events related to arts, culture, and entertainment. Please welcome Mrs. Zareen Daruwala and Nilanjana Chakravarti on stage.
I've been associated with them for more than 20 years now. Today's evening and today's session is really special because we're really looking forward to having you with us. And, you know, here you are. I think first question that I'd like to really ask you is, just share your success story with us.
So I finished my chartered accountancy and company secretary. And those days, there was no internet. So I went to the person under whom I'd done my articleship, a very, very famous person, even today, Mr. Maligam. Even today, he's a legend in the CA world. Anybody who's a CA will know about that. So I went to him to seek guidance. So being a rank holder, you get offers. And those days, there's no internet. You're not very sure where to be joining. And he told me, you look at ICICI Bank, it's a good place for women. So even in those days, ICICI had a reputation of being very women-friendly. And I sort of interviewed and got through. And my first boss, and I had like five or six lady bosses in my career. My first boss was a lady called Lalita Gupte. She was a deputy general manager. When I joined, she went on to become the joint managing director of ICICI along with Mr. Kamath. So Mr. Kamath was the managing director and she was joint MD.
Zareen, this is pertaining to your the fact that you said you had amazing women bosses. And what have you, as a woman boss, if anything, what have you done to inspire your women colleagues? And you also mentioned Chandra Kochar. So what is it that you learned from her? Because you did deal with your other bosses.
My relationship with my women subordinates has been a very different relationship. So I was like a wise counsel. So girls who were just married would come and talk to me about their personal issues, their struggles with their mother-in-laws, and all kinds of things. And I sort of was like a wise counsel. Of course, I don't find the time in the present role, but in ICICI certainly has to do that.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Ladies Study Group, I would like to thank all of you for being here with us this evening. Thank you, Ms. Zareen Daruwala. We truly appreciate your being here with us today and sharing your extraordinary path to success. I would now like to invite Paril Swaroop and Anuradha Kanoria from our governing body to present a token of appreciation to our guests.